Elpis is a most controversial locale. You see, between the events of Borderlands and Borderlands 2, the man who would eventually become Handsome Jack hired 4 Vault Hunters to save mankind from a brand new evil. These escapades are chronicled in Borderlands the Pre-Sequel, which is an invented word denoting both prequel and sequel.
So these are all the things that we already know, but what I wanted to talk about in this video is about relics and a new grinder. That is, relics will be Oskids in this Borderlands the Pre-Sequel, and as you can see they will upgrade O2 capacity and gun damage, and also it will increase the damage by slam or give it elemental damage, and it also can give you some kind of a boost of elemental damage. And here we can see some kind of a quest item or maybe even a head which has come to my attention, and you will see now the part with the grinder.
You get a piece of loot you don't like.
3 items to grind.
You can always toss it into the brand new grinder machine. Put less awesome things into the grinder, grind them up, and get something moderately more awesome.
So this is going to be most interesting part in Borderlands the Pre-Sequel, because the grinder will help you to get more weaponry, and as you can see, if you get legendaries you will be able to duplicate them, and then you will be able to put legendaries into grinder, and it will be nice if we could get another legendary if we put a legendary in the grinder, that is if we put more than one legendary in the grinder. So now we can see Claptrap, and with this video combined with all other videos that we watched, we can see that he will be able to imitate almost all characters from Borderlands, and this is going to be really nice. And also, when we saw all his skills and his skill trees, I didn't see the ability to imitate all of them, but it doesn't matter, hopefully we will see them soon. So here we can see that there is a new character, that is Doppelganger, and that should be a Jack playable character, and as you can see here, his possibly skill, action skill, that is lasers that he is shooting from his hands. And now a little maniacal talking from Torg.
You wanna fire a massive railgun blast that kills a bad guy in one hit? No problem! Ha! Elpis even has laser shotguns! Laser shotguns!
So mostly I'm excited about the grinder and the Jack playable character, because I want to see his skills and his action skill, that should be that lasers from his hands. And also what I wanted to talk about is the grinder, and I'm really interested to see what it will give us when we give him legendary weaponry, because as you all know, we had a possibility to duplicate the weapons in Borderlands 2, and it should be able to be pushed to be possible in Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. And if it is, I would like to see what will grinder get us if we give him a legendary weaponry. If the grinder gives us another legendary, it will be maybe too OP for the game, because the developers know that it is possible to duplicate the legendaries, but it should really give us at least a purple or E-Tech weapon, that is the best out there. So these are my really speculations about the grinder, and really a little bit talking about this new trailer for the Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. And hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave a comment and share my video.